Hi friends, welcome to My TVS Accessories. Today I'm going to show you how to mirror link your Android phone with TRV67T. Here we go. Now go to the settings, scroll down and go to the about phone and scroll down. There will be a build number. Click on it 7 times. Now your developer has been created. So go back and open the developer option, go with the positives, click OK. Now there will be a pop-up, go with the positives, click OK. Now your phone is connected to TRV67. Now you can access YouTube also, you can play the videos. So this is the way to connect your Android 8.1 version with TRV67T. Make sure your USB is connected